Hello and welcome to NTK's Academic Writing Q&A series, where we give answers to your questions. This is video 11, which answers the questions you see here about preprints. My name's Stephanie Kruger. I spent over 20 years in scholarly communications in different roles, and among other things, have assisted with over 40 journal articles in many different disciplines. So for the answer to question 11 about preprints, the short answer to the first part of the question is, a preprint is a version of your manuscript that has not yet undergone peer review, as opposed to a postprint, which has had peer review already. If you'd like to learn more about preprints, follow the link in the study slides. As for the second part of the question, no, posting a preprint to a preprint server such as Archive does not guarantee acceptance for publication. But it does mean your manuscript can be read by anyone who's interested, and they could theoretically provide feedback on your manuscript before you submit it to a journal for publication. And these people are typically experts in your field, so if they do comment, their feedback typically is useful. So that's it. In a nutshell, a preprint is a manuscript that has not undergone peer review. Preprints posted to preprint servers can get commentaries, but not always. And if you are the lucky recipient of comments, this feedback might help you to improve your manuscript before you submit to a journal. Thank you for watching. This is Stephanie Kruger, the NTK Academic Writing Q&A series, and I wish you all best.